ocean, though I believe I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand.
Lana Wanjuga Lady, a registrar of the Joint Commissioners and Matriculation Board, JAMB, is a rare epitome of probity, transparency and integrity. Apart from unearthing massive frauds in the system, he has remitted money far above his predecessors to government coffers from sale of forms and other ancillary services. Before taking over the reins of JAMB, this professor of Islamic jurisprudence has had a distinguished career as an academic. He was elected the Vice Chancellor of the University of Ceylon on October 15, 2007, for a single term of 5 years. While in office, he set up the ICT Center, which became an example for other universities. It is to his credit that the institution was ranked among the best in Africa during his tenure. Since assuming office as JAMB Registrar, Professor Olaide has proved to be an exemplary public servant with zero tolerance for corruption. Apart from setting up a new order of transparency in the running of the agency, he has tremendously improved the activities of the government agency. Born in Abeokuta in 1954, Olaide studied at the University of Ibadan and the University of Ilorin. His steely integrity and sterling achievements make Professor Olaide absolutely worthy of the Sun Public Service Award 2018.
Congratulations once more to Professor Ishaq Olaide as he receives the Public Service Award from the hands of Chief Mrs. Nike Akande, CON, former Minister of Industries. Please put your hands together for him and for him. Thank you. I would like to retain our presenter. She will be helping us present to our next recipient, the next recipient of the Public Service Awards.